your girl Tsego Sina Khobane right here on FM TV, the new reality game show brought to you by Pickpocket Technology on the Move. I've got two special contestants for you today, Team A and Team B. Y'all guys can either call them Team Green or Team Red. They'll be showcasing their talents today. I can see y'all guys excited, ne? I am excited, but I've got a question for y'all guys. Do you know how much y'all are betting on? Let me answer you. Your guys are betting on 100,000 rand. I mean, that's dope. What the frick is that? 100,000 rand. Oh my gosh, I'm loving this. I am really loving this. I've got a tip for you guys. Just be cool, calm, collected, fresh. I mean, it's the CCFC television. It's our slogan for today, right here on FM TV. I'm so happy to be here with you guys. Sorry. Oh God, I'm so sorry. Can I go over?
Okay.
Good day, everybody. This is your girl, Tsego Sina Khobane, right here on FM TV, your new reality game show, brought to you by Pickpocket Technology on the Move. I'm so excited to be here. Today, I've got two special guests for you guys. It's Team A and Team B. You can either call them Team Green or Team Red. They are here. They're going to showcase their talent. You just have to sit down and relax. Today, I've got a question to ask you guys. Do you know how much your guys are betting on? No, I don't think your guys know. Let me tell you, because I'm crazy, you know. Your guys are betting on 100,000 rand. I mean, that's dope. 100,000 rand. Yeah. I've got a tip for your guys. You just have to bring up your A game and other salgakbies. And mostly, I've got a simple rule for your guys. Just answer all your questions correctly. Other salgakbies. I will see your guys after the break. Thank you.
I will not say it was bad, and I will not say it was very good either. For me, it was very mild. Okay. And it's just your personality that saved you. Mm-hmm. And the way you said, pick a pocket technology on the move. I like that. Mm-hmm. So for me, it's a very mild yes.
I have a soft spot for you.
I don't get the smile in the eyes.
I was like, my fingers were crossed. When you came in, I was like, you better kill it. There were a few hiccups here and there, but I think it's just, that's not, it's like you want to quickly get over it. Let me quickly before it gets out of my head. But at the same time, I still believe in you and I still think you've got lots of potential. I think you do great and I think this is a great start for you. So I'll say yes.
It doesn't matter what I say.
Yeah, you're already through. But you have an opinion.
You're